Sure, it's nice to open a gift that's tied up with the perfect bow, but the greatest.